you gotta do after you use your pump. You gotta drain it out. You wanna drain out your pump with the chlorine and the soap before you put it away. You preserve your pump. You want to make sure that there's no soap and there's no chlorine in the pump. So you just want to drain fresh water. Sure that gets empty.